French lessons going. Mine are going very well. And special shout out to B, Inger, Vivian, Kira, and Elin for joining me on Duolingo. I love that you guys are practicing with me, and let's continue to support each other. I am practicing 15 minutes a day, same as I've been doing with my ukulele. I do 15 minutes in the morning, 15 minutes if I can sneak it in sometime in the afternoon, usually on my lunch break, and then 15 to 20 minutes in the evening. I am having fun and learning a lot, and I have a special tribute to France, red, white, and blue. And tonight I'm making my favorite dessert. It's an apple pie. With a twist, I'm making a French apple tart, which is similar to the apple pie, except the crust is a buttery, flaky, kind of like a puff pastry. And you know what goes really well with French apple tart or an apple pie? A scoop of vanilla ice cream. I'm not gonna be making the ice cream tonight, but those two together are c'est magnifique. So if you want the recipe, please click the link below. It's free. All you have to do is enter your email address, hit zero where it says, I think something like amount you want to pay, and click download, and there you have it. I think this recipe is pretty easy to follow, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. Bon appétit.